Around here, we don't need much of an excuse to celebrate. This year, even less so.